No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. These other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005.
Okay, hold up, wait a minute. All good, just a week ago. Crew at my house, and we party every weekend. So on the radio,
we're late into the afternoon. Welcome back. We're on our way to find some sort of food and stuff, which is gonna be super fun because I love food. And we'll see you guys in just a quick second. What's up, guys? It is late in the afternoon. We are here vlogging and stuff.
I fucking hate you.
She fucking hates me.
I hope I ruin every single one of you.
I had to open it up because I'm going to merge today and tomorrow together because I didn't have anything yesterday or today.
To see if you would speak.
Alright, guys, so next up, we're going to Target, going to Walmart, gonna go gamble. Can't take you in the casino because they don't let that shit happen.
Hey, will you shut the fuck up?
Alright, guys, we'll see you in 3, 2, 1.
Hashtag college campus games.
We're doing a college vlog this weekend. Yay. It's always fun. I don't know anything about college. I quit like 4 times. Not really. Green.
No, purple.
Hashtag Sunday fun day, guys.
She's angry because we're being loud. Say hi to the viewers. Bye, Megan. We love you.
Love you too.
We'll see you soon.
Okay.
Get your homeworks done.
Oh, it's Brittany.
Yeah, Brittany's back in town. She didn't die.
Well, good. I mean, I'm glad.
I finally got to meet her and she's like, wow, this kid's lame. She said that word for word.
Somebody's funny. Hulu and commitment.
At all.
Why are you so mean?
Why are you surprised? Is it because you're making a vlog and you want to make me seem like the bad guy?
That's pretty much what I'm going for.
Look at that.
Are you not the bad guy?
I'm not the bad guy. You started.
She's definitely the bad guy, guys. No. Oh. Not really. Mm-hmm. I kind of love her a little bit. Right now we're going to Econo Food.
After, so I can fucking spin out your back.
Just do a kick and dip.
No.
You've never heard of a kick and dip?
No.
It's where you open up the door, you kick everything, and you dip.
Well, I figured.
Kick and dip. I did one in Mount Morris.
Of course you did, asshole.
Well, we're going to go do some things.
Stuff. Now, Grandma wants you to take a good look at those papers. Then they've
heard the devil's. Hi, guys and gals. It's that wonderful time of the evening where I tell you not to be my friend because I'm a two-faced bitch.
I'm taking a recording for your vlog.
So you guys are good? Cool.
Yeah, I am.
It's Dylan's birthday party!
First bite of cake has 21.
How's it taste?
Nothing changed.
Any different?
Nothing changed.
That's the best cake you've ever had in your life. Because your friends ran around Walmart like a fucking chicken with their head cut off.
It's even better than booty.
You know
no, it's not.
You know how many people Grandma talked to? Grandma talked to quite a few.
Grandma talked to quite a few.
Grandma.
You're welcome, bud.
Grum.
Thanks, Patty G.
Proud of you.
Thanks, boo.
You're welcome.
Love you guys.
I just want everyone to know, you can take this out if you would like to. This is ice cream cake. Okay?
It's damn delicious.
Yeah, it's great. On the way back, this dumb bitch was driving. I was like, you want to stop here? You want to stop here? You want to stop here? Like, we got ice cream in the trunk, how?
Alright, guys, we're on our way home now. I made the decision to not take you along for the see you soon. Because it was just kind of... It's always an emotional time. I never want to say goodbye. Alright guys, so I decided to stop in Gas and Go. Pick up some beef jerky and some other drinks. A, because my ass was getting tired. And B, because I am officially...
at the Mackinac Bridge. I don't know if you can read that sign, but it's all the way to the right.
Meaning, I'm almost out of the Upper Peninsula. Which isn't a bad thing, because I'll get home soon. But it is also not a good thing, because I really don't want to leave the UP. I didn't do too much vlogging while up here in the UP. Not in terms of days, because you guys already know why I didn't. But in terms of today, because about half hour out of Marquette, in I believe it was Chocolat Township, I got pulled over. And I'll tell you why I got pulled over. Up here on the UP, in on US, or MI-41 was where I was, MI-41. And really, all around the UP, the highway system isn't necessarily a highway. It's a 55 mile per hour stretch of road that I happened to be going 12 miles over the speed limit. I was going 67 in a 55. Luckily, though, the officer was a really great guy. Shout out to that Chocolat Township police officer. I didn't catch his name, unfortunately. He saw my license, and he saw my registration, and all my insurance information, and he took the time to say, oh, it's this kid's birthday. Came back to my window, said, here you go, son. Happy birthday from Chocolat Township. You're free to go. When... I should be facing probably a $100 to $200 ticket for the 12 over, but he let me go. Anyway, guys, we're going to go over the Mackinac Bridge. I'm going to start the car up right now so that way I can get home, because I have another vlog to upload that should go up today. So if it doesn't go up today, you guys are going to have two tomorrow. Congrats. Alright, guys, we'll see you real soon. No matter what you say, what you do. I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005. Hold up. 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 No matter what you say, what you do. I'm alone, I'd rather. Stop at this absolutely sketchy rest stop. It's dark. No clue where I am, but hey, I'm still on 75, so as long as I keep heading south, I guess I can get home, right? The weirdest part about this rest stop, I've got to lock my doors. Not because I'm scared, but because I'm scared. The weirdest thing about this rest stop is the fact... Sorry, I know that's really loud. Is the fact that when I pulled into it, I went to the cars section, I guess. If you know rest stops, then you know that they have two different sections. Trucks and trailers, cars and trailers. I pulled into the car section. That thing took me up halfway up a fucking mountain. And then took me down through this backwoods fucking lot. I'm like, this isn't a rest stop. Did I somehow jump onto the scenic overview trail? Because I remember there was a rest stop that had that option to go through a scenic overview. Sorry if it's really dark, guys. But you did have a rest stop that had the option to go through a scenic overview and look through it. But I think that was in Grayling. Last time I knew I was through Grayling, unless I'm just passing through it now. But either way, I just wanted to let you guys know that hopefully you see this video tomorrow. No, I'm sure you will. I'm in the truck now. All right, guys, we'll see you real soon. All right, guys, so I didn't end the vlog last night. I didn't upload the vlog last night. I got home and I went to sleep. So allow me to take the time right now to end the vlog. Thank you guys so much for coming back every single day, even though I miss days. Thank you guys so much for your immense support. It means the world to me. And don't forget, we'll see you tomorrow.
Between us, I think there's something special. And if I lose my mental, just hold my hand even if you don't understand. Hold up.